oil, sliming more miles of the Gulf Coast every day. And in Washington, big oil lobbyists were looking to slime our senators, too. They tried to pressure Patty Murray and Maria Cantwell to vote for a big oil bailout worth $47 billion. Senators Murray and Cantwell had two words for big oil. No way. They voted to hold oil companies accountable so they can't pollute and get away with it. Senators Murray and Cantwell, keep standing up to big oil and fighting for America's clean energy future.